Hi friends, today we are at Kakatiya restaurant in Gachibowli. So this is the Kakatiya restaurant in Gachibowli. So let's take, we have ordered this Gutti vankaya biryani. This is the Gutti vankaya biryani, which I will get it with the Gutti vankaya curry, and this is the vegetable biryani. As you can see, all the vegetables are there in this biryani. Along with, we'll get this onions, mirchika salad, and the raita with this. Let's taste biryani taste chesi. We'll see the review of this biryani. As you can see, this is the long grain basmati rice they have. This is the Gutti vankaya kura. This is the brinjal curry they have. This is a combination of these two for the vegetarians. In the coming videos, I will also post for the non-vegetarians what we can try in this restaurant. Okay. The taste of this curry is very good. Taste is very good. So let's taste this biryani actually. As you see, the biryani is, they also have this paneer in this biryani. So let's taste this biryani. This is normal like any other biryani, but the taste is very good. The taste is good, and also I'm satisfied with this biryani. Let me have one more bite. This is awesome. When you come this side, please try this biryani. Thanks for watching my video. Please like and subscribe my channel. Okay, and I will, if you want, I'll try with this mirchika salad. This is a mirchika salad. Actually, it looks like the brinjal curry only. Let's taste it. Mirchika salad is not good, as far as I know. But the biryani is yummy. This curry is yummy. Thanks for watching my video. Please like and subscribe my channel. Thanks. And please like and subscribe my channel.